In 1982, Chris Vale was admitted into a maximum security asylum. Tonight, Chris Vale is coming home.